Meantime, a man has been arrested in connection to last night's homicide in central Bakersfield. It happened around 5:30 at the Motel 6 on Oak Street near Palm Street. Police say 41-year-old Juan Paniagua assaulted a man during a robbery. The victim, who has not been identified, died at the scene. Paniagua is charged with robbery, assault with a firearm, and murder, and is due in court next week. By our count, this is the 68th homicide in Kern County this year.